They insult the Prophet Muhammad, but we show them today what they deserve. We all make sacrifices for the Prophet Muhammad, and we will stand against the enemy of God.